our security needs and the differentiating suppliers. This is something our door has always been open to. Turkey has the right to procure any type of weapons for its security needs, and it does not need to ask for permission from other countries, or will not have other countries impose their will against us.